video is not something that just happened out of blue. I'm not someone who has everything figured out and is here to share it with you. Nope. I'm someone who went through hell and back to be where I am today, and it's not even 20% of where I'll get to be. That's number one. This is my third channel. And this time I'm not playing. I wasn't playing before either. I was a very hard working YouTuber. But for some reason, you know, God puts you on tests. You have to pass the tests first.
Disappear, come back, and shock the world. I'm talking to that athlete. I'm talking to that administrator. I'm talking to that nurse, that doctor. I'm talking to that student. I'm talking to that communicator. I'm talking to that pioneer, that inventor. I'm talking to that entrepreneur. I'm talking to that preacher. I'm talking to that person who refuses to stay where they are. I'm talking to that person that doesn't have a problem laying in obscurity, because you know that when you come out of the dark room, all eyes on you. We live in a culture of busyness, distraction, and noise. And sometimes the only way something's going to change is if we disappear. Sometimes you gotta delete the app. Sometimes you have to walk away. Sometimes you have to fall back into the dark room and focus on you. Everybody wants destiny. Everybody wants manifestation. Everybody wants fulfillment. Everybody wants the next level in the relationship and a higher quality of living. But nobody wants to eliminate distractions. Nobody wants to disappear for 3 months, 4 months, 6 months, and get into a place where you can focus on just you. What if you could just shut out every distraction? What if you could just shut out the world for just a season and focus on you? A man is rewarded in public for what he does in private. Can you unplug for just a moment and focus on you? Focus on what matters. Why are you here? What is your destiny? The reason why you don't see it, the reason why it has not manifested, the reason why you are so frustrated is because you have not been willing to forsake all that you've been called to forsake and to follow through behind closed doors. Sure, you can talk to that man, that woman, that boy, that girl who feels the fire in their belly. It's time for you to shock the world. You may have to sleep in your car. You may have to go without food. You may have to bounce around from couch to couch. You may have to sacrifice like nobody in your family ever has. But can you do it behind the scenes when nobody's looking, when nobody's watching, when nobody understands the measure of bastard that you carry? Can you keep going? Don't stop. You're right there. You don't have time. So I need you to put in 1,000% every single day.
I was the baddest person to ever live. Doesn't go away, man. You gotta awaken, even though you're retired. You're never retired. You're setting the example every single day of your life about having a savage mentality.
Everybody wants to be a beast until it's time to do what real beasts do. Everybody gets excited. E.T., the guru story, but nobody wants to get up at 3 o'clock.
Things in life are going to get really fucking hard, and you're going to want to quit. Win, lose, or draw, still going to wake up tomorrow and go for work.
If you truly want that greatness, you got to work hard. You got to dig a little bit deeper. You got to find it. You got to go after it. Because it's not